summit was about finding new ways to use our energy and our energy sources.
When I hear the word energy, I start thinking about power.
People, cars, buildings.
And the money it takes to create energy. And
water, because hydroelectricity is energy.
And the money that we're not going to have anymore after we lose all of our non-renewable energy.
First off, they use water, which is, well, geothermal energy, to power their houses and stuff. They also use it to create heat in their homes. Iceland is like this vast landscape of beautiful mountains.
Well, we got to see geysers.
And there's a whole bunch of lava beds.
There's a lot of primary succession going on because volcanic ash came down.
The Student Leader Summit, I met a lot of amazing people, and it was really touching to know that they feel the same way as we do. It made me really want to like change my ways of using energy.
I would have never had these experiences if it wasn't for Milton Hershey School.
It makes me want to clean the world and not leave it dirty.